Patient Shakira Fatima has presented to us with complaining of high blood pressure, weight gain, vomiting, and on evaluation we found that patient is having adrenal cyst. There are two adrenal glands in one of our body which actually take care of our management of our blood pressure and other things, electrolytes and hormones. And whenever there is a problem in any of the gland, the patient can come with these type of symptoms. There can be cancerous cyst or non-cancerous cyst. So whenever such type of patients are coming, first of all we have to rule out the possibility of functional tumor, like it is not abnormally producing some hormones which can lead to adverse events during the surgery or before the surgery. So that includes functional evaluation of the adrenal cyst followed by imaging, and after that, once we ensure that it is, whether it is functional or not, depending upon that we prepare the patient preoperatively and we go for the excision of the gland. And the excision of the gland will lead to normalization of all the symptoms. Usually excision of one gland will not going to lead to any problem in the coming future time, because we have two adrenal glands and the one adrenal gland can take care of him. She has come to us with such complaints, we have evaluated and we did a minimal invasive robotic surgery. Following that, she was perfectly fine within 2 days and we have discharged the patient successfully and normal condition. Now her blood pressure, vomiting and other symptoms have improved remarkably. The biopsy of the cyst has come non-malignancy. So whenever anybody is having recent onset of raise in blood pressure which require multiple drugs, obesity, vomiting or any other electrolyte imbalance, we should always rule out the possibility of adrenal pathologies, and as and when require, patient should be offer minimal access surgery to avoid the morbidity and mortality of the surgery.
मेरा नाम शाकिला फातिमा, मैं बांग्लादेश से आई हूँ एड्रिनल सिस्ट सर्जरी के लिए. डॉक्टर सौरभ असिस्टम ने किया मेरा सर्जरी, वो एक्सीलेंट डॉक्टर है.
माय नेम इज अरमान अलोक चौधरी, आई एम हस्बैंड ऑफ शाकिला फातिमा. वी हैव कम हियर टू ऑपरेट एंड रिमूव राइट एड्रिनल सिस्ट. सो we opted to go for the surgery, robotic surgery, and Dr. Saurabh, one of the best surgeon I have ever seen, he did the surgery, and in total the management of the surgery was excellent. They are not only a doctor but also a good human being, and my wife, so now she feels better. I highly recommend to come and meet them, to see them and to get the treatment, and after that they will realize where they have come.